Wow, a sit-down video on a vlogging channel?
What is this world coming to?
So today, Kristen is going to do Bratz makeup on me. This is the Bratz doll that Kristen picked out that she wants to turn me into.
Stop squinting. Oh, whoops.
What just happened?
Don't open it. Sorry. Look up. No. Like this. How much product is in your wrinkles right now? You see these? Bing, 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 bing.
Actually, I look kind of pretty.
We don't have like a white paint. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
So when I asked you earlier if there's anything that we need and you said we have it all, you were missing the main ingredient, which is the white, to create the illusion of Bratz doll eyes.
Me, my girlfriend, my best friends, and my dog. Hello everybody and welcome to my vlog.
A couple weeks ago, Sony invited Todd and I to go to their office, and they played a new song for us by Gasoffelstein and Pharrell Williams called Blast Off. I really love the song, and I think you guys would love it too, so it's linked in my description below. And also, I figured it would go perfectly with a clip of Todd and I finally getting David back with a paintball gun. So, I hope you guys enjoy. You've been
twice.
Sorry, dude, I didn't know it hit the first time.
When I guessed it, it's over.
You didn't know you guessed it.
You guys are so bad at this. It's like, when I see my car, I'm like, can Natalie record you? And he's like, I need your commentary. I'm like, oh, you're gonna shoot me.
I was gonna say something.
Well,
we were too far this whole bit before.
Failure number two. Hey, you want me to wash your pants for you? I'm sorry.
No, I don't care.
Okay.
You missed.
I know.
You shatter all of these glasses.
Well, another fail for the books.
I was gonna say, when he guessed it, I was gonna say yeah, but I'm like, fuck it, we just gotta do this. We just gotta go for it, you know?
When I asked, when I'm like, are you gonna shoot me the paintball gun? Just seeing your face, I was like, ugh, fuck, it's gonna happen. But I was like, I just gotta do it.
I thought you were going back to your room to grab a paintball gun.
I don't know where mine is. Scott, you could've been more creative. You had all this opportunity. You should've just walked in. Hey, Dave.
Yes, it does. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Scott Sire, and that's my lovely girlfriend, the Grinch. Today, I'm gonna be finger painting Kristen.
Winky bitty.
Excuse me, Link. I am trying to paint a picture right
here. Come
here. Oh. Can you look this way, please? Smile. Thank you. So, how was your day?
Good. How about you?
My day was decent. I had a meeting, and then I went to go finish up a new song that I'm working on. What have you been up to?
Just sitting.
What color would you say your eyes are?
Brown.
Ah, that's what I thought. You sit up, please. Excuse me. You have to pay attention while I'm paying attention to you.
I just got so tired.
Don't move your mouth. I'm working on your mouth right now. So any plans for your future?
No.
How's your love life?
Good.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Stop yawning in the middle of my painting. I'm gonna end up painting you with a big yawn. Do you want that?
Mm-hmm. So who's your favorite artist?
Who's my favorite artist?
Yeah.
I would have to say me, probably.
Where do you get your inspiration?
Myself.
My dog just farted. You farting girl.
Blood. Violence. This is kind of like a palm reading. Because as I paint, I gather emotions from your brain.
Sonically. Blood, 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 violence.
You're on your period, no?
Yeah.
I knew it.
Oh. Shit.
One moment, please. Are you ready to look?
Yeah.
Aww. It's you.
It looks like Link.
It's not, it's you. Do you see it?
The face mask?
Green face mask?
I don't see a purple robe, but it's up for interpretation.
It is. I was painting your true self, not the clothing on your body.
Am I a fox?
No.
With a pineapple body and six legs?
No.
I think we should actually hang it right there.
Doesn't it look like the Galantis album cover?
It does look like that. I feel like I would definitely have nightmares if I slept out here and this thing was right there.
You're not gonna leave it there.
I was gonna prop it up more like that so it just stares directly at you. You know what? I think I did a pretty good job. Did you like the way I gave you your bush?
And that's it for my video today. There's a huge sale going on SwipeUp. All of Zane's vlog merch is 50% off. Also, I have my Lonely hoodies on sale, as well as Don't Be Sad and Saturday stuff. All merch is linked in my description below. And so is all my music. I'm working on new songs now. I just finished a new song, actually, tonight. And I'm very excited for you guys to hear it soon. Anyway, give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs down if you didn't like it. And subscribe to my channel if you want to see more from me in the future. Every video, I give a shout out to someone with my notifications on Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. So comment your social medias below, and maybe I can pick you for the next video. But today, the shout out goes to Imogen. So Imogen, here's your rap. Imogen, could you imagine if I made a shout out for you? That's what I'm doing right now. I hope my time doesn't run out, but it did, cause I left my watch in the other room. Ooh. Ooh, that wasn't really a rap, was it? Whatever, let's roll it to the credits, shall we? Woo! Don't be sad. Buy my merch, I got Don't Be Sad on hoodies and shirts. And when you're done with that, you can add me on Snap. If you don't use that, add me on Instagram. If you want a shout out, then peep my tweets, and I'll rap your name over a real sick beat. Now peace.
Link, thank you for your participation. Really appreciate it.
Good luck, Scott. I hope this one works.